What's happening, everybody? Trey here, and today, reactions to the classics. It is time for another reaction to Hozier. I've done a couple on the channel, courtesy of the patron who brought, yet again, this track today, Abby. As always, Abby, appreciate you, and appreciate you turning my attention to Hozier. I did the song In the Woods recently, and that song just absolutely blew me away with the songwriting and storytelling ability there. And as you can see at the bottom, we're going to check out from the sophomore record, it's the track Would That I, and I always like it with some of these more modern tunes, because a lot of the times you actually get the artist saying something about the song, and that's what we have here. So I'm just going to take it from the man himself. He said in an interview to Apple Music that this song is about somebody characterizing all their past romances, people that they cared for, as trees they took shelter under, and describing a would-be jealous lover as fire that ultimately burns the wood. But there's a weirdly elaborate pun in it. Would that I is like a way of saying, I wish that I did. It's a pun on all the wood that I've loved. So an interesting concept there, just from the jump, man. And as always, I'm going to have the lyrics pulled up here. Going to follow along. Just going to take in, enjoy the tune and atmosphere that it sets, and then give my thoughts afterwards. So thank you again to Abby for suggesting this. Let's get our Hozier on yet again. Isn't that pretty acoustic?
True that I saw her hair like the branch of a tree, willow dancing on air before covering me, under cotton and calicoes, over canopied apple long ago. True that love in my draw was the weeping of me, that the sound of this soul must be known by the tree, must be felt for the fire, the cold. Threaded fire, but that was long ago.
Already getting a lot of the woods tree imagery going in this first verse. Okay. Fire chorus right there, y'all. Love the passion Hozier is employing in this tune.
With the roar of the fire, my heart rose to its feet. Like the ashes of ash, I saw eyes in the heat. Still soft and as pure as snow, I fell in love with the fire. Love I could lose, I was never the same. Watching still living roots be consumed by the flame. I was fixed on your hand of gold, laying waste to my love and long ago.
Tonight, where I'm set alive. All right, would that I, Hozier, bringing it, man. Really enjoyed the instrumentation, man. Was solid in the verses, has just that pretty acoustic backing. But then that chorus was the highlight of the entire track for me, man. Just the energy was brought up, a lot of power in his vocal delivery on that, and almost like he's breaking free from his past, man. Which, as we dive into the lyrics, we kind of see that in that first verse. We already have that forest and wood imagery set forth. True that I saw her hair like the branch of a tree, a willow dancing on air before covering me. He notes that true that love and withdrawal was the weeping of me. So he's hung up on this past relationship. At least that's what I'm interpreting. That the sound of the saw must be known by the tree, must be felled for to fight the cold, fretted fire. But that was long ago. A great alliteration there with the F's. But then we get into the chorus. Oh, it's not tonight. And those awesome backing vocals. Oh. Can't help but want to sing along with them. He notes here that I blink in your sight of your blinding light. And the fire bright. Oh, let it blaze. All right. You're good to me. So as we continue on, it seems like he's in this new relationship with his new lover who is helping him kind of burn away his past, if you will. He then kind of brings in some more imagery with a fire and then settled soft as pure as the snow. I fell in love with the fire long ago. With each love I cut loose, I was never the same. Watching still living roots be consumed by the flame. So there, you know, kind of that imagery of those roots and those relationships of the past kind of slowly getting burned up by his new lover who seems to actually really care for him and love him. And then we get that line in that that third verse. As long as amber of ember glows, all the wood that I'd loved is long ago. So kind of bringing it all full circle with Hozier's quote at the very, very start of this thing. So yet again, man, another impressive tune by Hozier right here, man. I think that his ability to tell stories in a poetic and, you know, bringing forth those metaphors in there is definitely a highlight. And when he brings such a powerful and anthemic chorus to boot, it makes for a great tune, man. So thank you again to Abby for bringing this one to me. Be sure to show her some love in the comments. And let me know what you think of this tune, y'all. I would always like to hear your thoughts. If you'd like to support the channel in any way and maybe suggest a song for me to react to as well, you can check out our Patreon page, which is going to be linked down below and also will be up on the end screen along with some other videos that you might enjoy. But until next time, y'all, thanks so much for watching. Happy listening. And I will see you.